flag over or something.
As the jumper works his way into the target area, simulated wire drops. Horsepower pits biplane. The propeller turns one way and makes the aircraft opposite, turn in the opposite direction. That roll on the top right there. That's a high speed stall going for a double. Down the 45. Watch for the quick aileron roll and a half into the upper.
What's going on? I thought we were all professionals out here.
Oh! Chuck Dremeline, you just lost a tire.
The truck has to speed up to 55. There's 55 miles an hour. Oh, boy, he's got two wheels down. Now he's going to slide forward, see if he can get him down into the trough.
Thank you.
still in the air. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? Tim Webber turns the 300 into a helicopter.
Was found than they ever expected. But on October 26, 2002, the B-38 Lightning was known as the fork-tailed devil. By the Luftwaffe, B-38 Lightning. The design of it dates back to 1937.